Seems our mother can't help wondering if AIDS isn't punishment for being gay.
She said that!
She said it's such an awful shame. It's hitting the gay population so hard. Isn't it tough enough to be gay without some damn pain?
I think she's trying. I do!
Not the gay population, I'm her son. When Daddy was hit and killed by a car, she wasn't comforted by facts and figures about RX. Someone took her hand, listen to her fears. Bert maybe died. Maybe everyone with AIDS is dying. But for mother, Bert isn't really a member of the family.
She doesn't think that.
She remembered Sid's name. I can hardly remember Mom, much less our father.
Yes, it was lots of nannies.
Other people's moms,
other people's dads. And yet, there are certain things I
chair, I think.
Pictures.
Movies.
Make me think I can remember
even when I wasn't there.
But I swear.
I remember Saturday mornings.
He would get up early to watch cartoons with you and me.
I remember
sitting in his lap.
He would sing
Thank you.